Hi, I'm Steve McCann. I'm 30 years old. I live in Melbourne, Australia. So I was 16 years old and I couldn't get it out of my mind how rad it would be to go and compete in America. A year on and I got offered a ride to come over to the States. That was when the dream started. I guess I have been living the dream ever since then. You know, I've seen things that I never thought I would see. I've had so much fun with people that I only ever read about. And here we are now. I'm 30 years old, loving life, and still living that dream. The story goes that I went from dirt to riding park and then vert. And then one day they were like, you should ride this mega ramp thing. And so I kind of feel like I've just been strung along through things that I thought were awesome. And I still ride everything, but I feel like I've evolved into something that I'm really happy with. Mega ramp is a whole nother animal. It's always scared me, but it's always been so much fun. And that's what a lot of people don't see, and that they just think it's serious and whatever. And it is serious, but it's also like the roller coaster that you're in control of. And that is pretty rad. BMX has become my job, but at the same time, like, that has never taken away from the fact that BMX to me is still what it was on the first day. The fact that, like, I can do this for my career, you kind of scratch your head sometimes and you're like, how did my life end up here? All right, this is awesome. I really think with BMX, age is just a number, and I feel as though I'm just starting to tap into a point in my riding where things are gonna get really good. I'm still learning more than I ever have. I'm getting better, I feel like. So, you know, I'm looking forward to the next 5 or 10 years, and you know, there's definitely a lot of other things I want to accomplish. I think a lot of people know that with me, I enjoy the comeback as much as I enjoy the success of like whatever you do. So to me, I want to accomplish whatever I set out to do, and sometimes that kind of sounds silly when something bites you that badly, but at the same time, like, I don't care, because that's what gives me the happy feeling that you get when you ride away from something. No matter how simple it is or how hard it is, you will always be happy when you set out to do what you accomplished.